Hi everyone, welcome back to another video. Since the beginning of the year, I've been filming clips of my life from really fun events in the summer holidays and also in semester to basic things like studying and working. And this is a bit of a summary of the end of my time as an undergraduate student. This is a chapter in my life that I'm going to be closing in a couple of days because I have my graduation ceremony coming up and I'll have a certificate in my hands. So this video that you're about to watch is basically everything that I've been up to. Well, not everything, but things that I captured on camera. And yeah, since the beginning of the year up until the end of June. Hi everyone, it's Jessica. Welcome back to my channel for 2017. It's a Wednesday. I have a lab, so inside of here I have my white lab coat and I'm just packing away all my things. Got my smart writer. I cut my hair on the weekend and it's the first time I've had to like do something with it, and I don't really know how it looks. I'm still playing around with it, but it's a very long day today. I have class up until 6 p.m. and then I have to come home and wake up early tomorrow because I have to be at uni at 8 o'clock. So, long day and better get going. Today I have class in the morning up until 1 for a unit called Land Capability Assessment, and that is a unit that we have a field trip on the weekend, which means that I have to get up at probably 4 o'clock to leave the house by 5 to get to uni by 5:45, and then we're heading southeast of Perth to to a place called Pingelly to the WA farm. So that's going to be a pretty interesting field trip. I really do enjoy when we actually get to go out and apply our skills. And the unit is sort of about soil science, which sounds pretty dull, but it's actually very interesting and I really like it. So I have the lab for that today, and then that finishes at 1 o'clock, and then after that I have a study group for the psychology unit that I'm taking. So this is what I'm currently going to just do a bit of work on. It's for my urban design class, and I just need to finish off the latest copy of what I'm doing. So we're redesigning this little section. Hi there, it is March 27th today. It's a Monday and it's the beginning of week 5 of semester. I had work at my retail job today, so I did that. It was a really short shift, so it didn't break up my day too much. In the morning, I did some psychology readings, and then when I came back from work, I did the quiz for the readings, and I also watched the psychology lecture that I couldn't attend this morning. So it's been a very psychology-based day, and I'm going to turn that around by working on some urban design after I film this little clip. It's been a bit of a weird semester so far. It obviously is week 5 right now, but it still feels as if it's week 2 where I'm not particularly stressed out about anything. My workload is on the lesser side. It's definitely not a very busy semester for me at all. I've been thinking about what I'm going to do after semester finishes and when I graduate in September. And at the moment, I've been thinking a lot about going to Europe, potentially doing masters in Germany, because they have some really great urban design, urban planning related master programs that are taught in English. And I really want to learn German, so I feel like the only way that I'm going to be able to do that is to actually live in Germany. So I'll keep you guys updated. I'm going to try to make more of an effort to film these little clips. I've never worn this dress with any kind of like top over it, so this is what I'm wearing today. So I had pretty full-on day. I took a quick clip of one of the experiments that I was running. Today it is April 1st. Hi there, just a quick update on my phone. It's the 18th of April. It's actually study week, but I did have to go into uni because I had a session about an assignment that I'm doing, just a kind of tutor-led Q&A that I wanted to go and sit in. As I was rushing to go to this class, this girl stopped me and said hello. I didn't recognize her, but then she told me that she had seen my videos online and she knew my channel. So she said hi, and I wish I had more time to chat to you, but you were really sweet. Thank you so much for coming up to me. It hasn't happened very often people coming up to me, so it definitely still feels very special when people do. So if anyone else sees me out and about, please come and say hello. Hopefully I have more time to chat to you.
Happy birthday.
Everyone, it's been a while. It is the 21st of June. Today is the day that I have my last ever undergraduate exam. It's also the winter solstice, so the shortest daylight hour day of the year. I have an exam today in psychology, which you guys know is the elective that I took this semester. And I kind of wish that this is the last thing that I had to do this semester, but it's not. I have an assignment that's due next week. And I actually have a lot of work to do on that. So after today, I'm going to be trying to finish that up. I really have tried my best to study as much as possible so I can end on a good note. There's nothing worse than leaving an exam feeling like you should have done more. So I'm pretty sure I've done everything that I possibly could to get a good grade. This is my student card. You can see all of the stickers from the guild and all that kind of stuff. So I started in 2014.
Putting all those clips together has made me realize that I've had such an amazing year so far. I'm really happy that I captured it on film so I can always look back on these memories, because I got up to so many things during the summer break and I continued that through the university semester. So many good memories in this video. I'm going to be doing a university semester reflection video, so you guys know the drill. I reflect upon the past semester that I've just had. I've been doing that since the beginning of university, so got to keep up with tradition. And then I want to just do a university related Q&A session. I have a list of questions that you guys have already asked me in the past that I haven't answered. So if you have any more university related questions, leave a comment down below and I will happily answer that in a dedicated video. So thank you so much for watching this video. I hope that you maybe get inspired to film more of your life and maybe make a video like this. Thank you so much for watching, and the next time you see me, I will be a graduate. So see you next time. Bye.